Drench yourself in some brights this summer because this summer is all about neon. Today we're going to be doing a bright animal print nail art. I've already prepped her nails for gelish. I'm going to be applying a foundation based gel on her nails. After curing the base gel for 20 seconds, we're going to be applying a grey polish on all her nails except the ring finger and the thumb. And on the ring finger and the thumb, we're going to be applying a cream based polish. I've already got my palette here with all the neon colors. I'm going to be drawing stripes on the cream with all these colors. Now I'm going to be giving a touch of glitter to the ring finger. After curing the glitter, I'm going to be applying a coat of Top It Off on all the nails. Now with black acrylic paint, we're going to draw zebra stripes on the ring finger. Let the acrylic paint set for a bit and then apply a thin coat of Top It Off and wipe off the tacky residue. You can either do the same thing on the thumb or just apply the grey and you're ready for the summer.